Learning to Rock, written by a Spaniard. Last name is Texador, written in 1925. He's from Caledonia, Barcelona. By the way, that's interesting. Barcelona, where he's from, the Caledonia votes to secede from Spain in November. That's after Scotland votes to secede from England in September. We have Europe falling apart again. He named the piece after his 12-year-old piano student. How'd you like to have the name Amarillo Rock? Now, this is music which is Spanish, and it's a double-step dance, and it's played at bullfights, during the bullfight entrance, and just before the kill. So you will recognize it, particularly recognize what the baritones do to this thing. Amarillo Rock.
Thank you.
when we bring our guest conductor up, we move the trombone player director on the to the drums. Stand up, drum player. So all good things come to an end. We really do appreciate you coming out today. The weather was great, but you being here is the best part of it. We are going to be back next year, and we're looking forward to it. I hope you people are looking forward to it as well. We're going to start with, close with, do something with the Stars and Stripes Forever. We're starting that, ending the season with the National March of the United States by Act of Congress. So, thank you again. Band, thank you. Thank you all for coming out. You've been great. It's really appreciated. The sound has been great this year. Thank you very much. How about a hand for the band? Stars and Stripes Forever, we all know it as a national march, but interestingly enough, there's one place where it can't be played, but, and that's at the circus. Because the Stars and Stripes is the code song for the employees of a circus to say there's a problem. And when they play the Stars and Stripes, the employees of the circus know they have to get ready to deal with an emergency and they have to figure out what it is. Other than that, we find the Stars and Stripes played all over the world, all over the country, and we close it with our season this year. After that, we'll do the Star Spangled Banner. Gordy Lang will be back singing. We ask you to stand up, take your hats off, and sing along with us for the Star Spangled Banner. Thank you all. It's been a great year. See you next year. Thank you.
Thank you.